Okay, so if you're observant enough, you can see the LED, the color bar right here. It's changing colors. Yeah, I've got a RGB LED in there. That's three colors, you know, and common anode, pretty sure, if I remember correctly. I'm using a pick to cycle through all the different colors using some software PWM routines that I adapted from the internet. Yeah, I'm kind of doing some sort of three-phase thing here. You know, the intensity of the red light is, you know, third of a cycle ahead of the blue light, which is a third of a cycle ahead from the green light. So I'm giving it a sine wave, changing the duty cycle in a sine wave, sinusoidal kind of thing. So yeah, you're getting a color wheel, cycling through the color wheel. Pretty cool, I think. I like it.